هاي موال حلوه موال هاي نتف
لم يكن بالحلف
تمام
ماذا ظهر الاكتشاف
الشاهد هذا الوطن هذه البلاد من تعدد
لم يتم في الكنيسه اي اكتشاف ذو قيمه اساسيه الا هذا الاكتشاف.
This is one of the magnificent discoveries in the Church of Nativity and maybe in the last episode here in Palestine. We are talking about this Byzantinian baptism font. Nobody knows why it has been covered and put in this place and never written in any historical book about it, either in the church or in the historical books. This is for sure a baptism font from the 6th, maybe 6th or 5th century. Our experts from the Palestinian Ministry of Tourism and Antiquities and our personal international expertise will come tonight in order to bring more accurate analysis to this great discovery that we are proud in Palestine and as Palestinians that we have discovered it here in the Holy Church of Nativity.
What does that?
على ما سيراه.